world. Protected my world, I called it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creators. Ecological equality, counterfeiters. Work automators, work for the creators. But those who are them, are of course they call haters. They separate the nations, niggas not in class war. We think Africa's enslaved by the government of the school. Decided we have a bill, we just can't be all not. They started slipping Africans, now they control every world. That people learned, they made us all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that nowadays if we're Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. They got the feeling that just matters to think they're not a savior. People worldwide learn German or French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism would solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. People who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come and save it. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just wanted to listen, breathing at a better rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the global firm. We heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself well, that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that's not work. But I do work, just I work like I won't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Optimize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work, this really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the broke half, broke for one. Wake up, wake up, wake up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby goods, click rise, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, bang money.